You may take a moment to reflect on maybe a misunderstanding you had at work, maybe a stalemate with a mate or friend, some way that you experienced some vulnerability, which is very natural for us people. Not a 10 on a scale of 0 to 10, maybe a 5, a 6. And notice if you can locate this experience in any particular part of your body. I tend to hold those things in my heart area, my chest area. For you, it may be your shoulders, you know, or your stomach, or your back. And you may breathe in some extra care there and telling yourself, you know, this is normal, natural. You know, relationships can be quite challenging. Knowing that it is human, very, very human, to feel out of sorts at times, particularly with important people. And really being with and breathing into warmth, kindness, concern for yourself. Even if there's a part of you that's judging yourself for feeling hurt or feeling vulnerable, you may even send some care to that part. And we'll be in silence for a while now. And just really, you know, paying attention to your breath, sending kindness to yourself, and really allowing yourself to keep opening to your bigness. Even in the midst of vulnerabilities, you are much larger than your vulnerabilities, and to really know that. And as we come to the end of this meditation, will you say to yourself, may I love and accept myself as a vulnerable being? May I see the beauty in my vulnerability. And may I even see the messages, the teaching, the learning in my vulnerability. And may I love and accept others as vulnerable beings. And there may be some people in your life in particular that you would like to kind of send this energy toward and have this sentiment toward.